Working as a security officer, you're often met with violent and hostile situations that require immediate response. So it's important that we're equipped with the tools and technology to do our job safely and efficiently. This one particular day started out like any other. My colleague and I both began our shift by collecting a body-worn camera from the security office before taking up our designated positions within the building. It wasn't long before a visitor to the building caught my attention. Having noticed the staff member working on reception activate her body-worn camera as voices began to rise, I knew the incident would require intervention. By pressing record on my body-worn camera, the security room staff were able to view mine and the receptionist's interactions as they were happening, sending support as needed. I approached the incident to attempt to de-escalate the situation. At that time, my colleague, who had been alerted to the incident due to the alarm generated from my camera, approached in support. Thankfully, his camera automatically began recording as he reached us, providing a third perspective of the incident. As we escorted our unwanted visitor from the building, the police were alerted to the incident and a reference number was obtained. At the end of our shift, our body-worn cameras were docked where the footage gathered was offloaded to the video manager system. As an authorised user, I was then able to access the footage, grouping it into one incident and adding supporting notes, including the police incident reference number. This information would enable us to use the footage as evidence for police prosecution and to challenge any false allegations made by the aggressor that day. Body-worn cameras really are revolutionising the security industry and protecting staff when it matters most.